battle bow. Run, bow, run!
Oh, he runs off. Oh, who's this? Galal is over here. There's not a door.
A mortal.
Okay. He's not as well worded. He doesn't have this vocabulary, is what I'm saying in this. Fledging, this thing. It says death. So this one apparently is dead. What am I? I'm trying to attack this, and everyone's just running that way. Death, okay.
Hero coming through.
Gash's form appears busy. Are we supposed to use this on the gaseous form? I have no idea. I don't know how to use these on the vampires. Oops.
Butt kicking for goodness.
Oops. Here's a greater ghoul.
Feel the backhand of that's not right.
Gold ring. Alright, let's go down this hallway.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
I'm not really wanting to follow the guy. So all these traps and stuff. Well, not traps, but he's obviously leading us towards something.
Minsk. And jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
I'm ready, I think.
Very well. Hiya.
Something in there is trapped.
All the world is blind to my passing.
A clay golem. Oh, those are easy. Can you sneak attack a golem?
All the world is blind to my passing.
Yokata. Nothing dangerous, I would hope.
Yeah.
I can dance on the head of a bin as well.
Pay attention. You will get your second chance.
That's not right. Must get aid soon. Must get aid soon. Every hamster has his day.
Really? What? Oh, that's right. It was the clay golems, right? I think are the hardest ones.
What do you need? I'm skilled in avoidance.
Yeah, I really don't like those things. Make haste, Warlock.
Must get aid soon. Boo is too young to have to avenge me.
Oh, and he's level drained.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
In Baerûn's name, it shall be done.
Fear is for those who have no confidence.
All right, Aerie. The best healing. Yeah, she doesn't have critical. Nice. That get immune to damage. Critical immunity. Nice. Got it.
See battle, Bo! Run, Bo! Run!
The character's pathing, acting kind of strange. Now he had found something.
Fleet of foot and all that.
I heard something being revealed. No. We have to find out what else is in this room with
all
us.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Oh, this is... Oh, we can't get there for... Oh, wait. We can. A huge secret... Not even a secret door,
all
like a secret corridor?
Is blind to my passing.
Alright, let's get in here. Everybody.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit! Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Fine.
Hi-ya!
Tourists love that stuff.
Oh, not you. You're fine.
All the world is all right. Blind to my passing.
I'll do my best.
Just in case anything comes through there. But let's rest, because we're kind of messed up right now. Let's spread around some healing in case we're disturbed from our rest.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Might as well just a complete heal here.
All the world is blind to my passing.
If you're sure.
I'm extremely sure. Okay, good. Let's check out this secret. Actually,
what? Such menial tasks.
Good idea to just keep this on all the time. Wait a second. We can get additional
armored,
troops,
sharpened, and raring to go.
But not from him. Skeleton. Now I'll put protection from evil. Because that will be protecting them as well. Okay.
Yoshimo is willing.
Okay.
is blind to my passing.
There's a greater ghoul. And a fledgling vampire. Which one's more dangerous? The vampire or the ghoul? Now they can see through hiding in shadows, undead things, or at least certain undead things. But they weren't facing his way.
A simple matter.
It's extremely foolish of them.
I'll help her. Faster than chick, take a fast pause.
You require my counsel, yes?
I know probably only gonna hit the one, but
yes?
I'm fond of this tactic. Tactic. Alright, the greater ghoul has been destroyed. There's a summoned genie.
Fine.
Oh, you know what?
Bad kicking for goodness!
Haste.
All the world is blind to my passing.
That one didn't get hasted, although they all got hasted, alright.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands
aside. What is such menial tasks?
I'd prefer for myself and Eri not to lead the charge against the fledgling vampire, thank you.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil.
Two of them.
I won't be as gentle.
Oh, one's... Oh, we have Fred Durst over here. Get Fred Durst! Rather inviting. No, all you said was E-arg. That's fine.
Boo says, what?
What can I do?
Bolt of glory. Oh, never mind.
Uncle Quail taught me well. I know I can be of great use to you.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Damn it. I don't know what to do about those things. Okay, so we have an interactable blood red pool. And this leads back out here.
Stand back for justice!
Minsk, go mess with the pool. The pool is filled with what is obviously blood. You can enter the pool if you dare. Enter the pool.
See, battle boo! Run, boo, run!
You enter the blood pool and find a mace at the bottom. The blood makes you feel sick, however. Damage taken 10. We got a mace. Alright, where's... Do we have the mace? Oh, okay. I'll take a look at that, and... Alright, he's still got energy drain. Yeah, and that won't do, will it? Anything else? There's nothing else of interest in the pool. Alright. So this... So no one needs to learn this. I'll put this away. Mace of Disruption, +1. This heavy mace was created for a very specific purpose, to slay undead. Makes sense why they just dropped it in a pool full of blood. Any such creature hit by it not only feels the sting of the weapon, but also has a chance of being simply blasted from existence. I like that. There are legends that speak of a priest so holy, a single glancing touch could send a vampire to oblivion, but whether the weapon empowered her or she empowered it is a topic for theologians. Undead must save versus death at -4 or be utterly destroyed. Thaco +1, but strikes is a +3 weapon. Damage is 1d6 +2 and 2d6 +4 versus undead. So it does extra damage against undead even if they make their save. Nice. I like this. This is for you. Enjoy. See, this is Thaco +2. It acts as +2, not +3. And this is 1d4 +3 +1 electrical damage. So it's really... It's really 2 to what? 8? Yeah, 2 to 8 damage. And this versus undead is maximum of 16 damage, so anywhere between 6 to 16 damage, 2d6. I mean 2 to 16 damage. Actually no, because you had the +4. 6 to 16 damage. Okay. I like it. That's a pretty nice weapon. All right. If you'll do the honors.
You're right behind me, right?
No, we're not going back out there yet. All right, I guess I can get rid of that. Can I get rid of it? Delete. Okay.
You point make way, villainy. Hero coming through.
It wasn't a key that we needed, but a wizard. I kinda... Oh! These are the vampires we can kill! I didn't mouse over that.
Bat kicking, for goodness!
The vampire retreated to this coffin once you defeated it. If you have a wooden stake, you can try to kill it. Well, I do. You pound the stake through the vampire's foul heart. The creature shall prey no more on the blood of others.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
Oh look, its spirit is departing.
As you desire.
She's got one too. Nice, we got a lot of experience for that. The vampire is truly dead, and the coffin reeks of carrion. There's little else you can do with it. Alright, good. Killing vampires, and this is not a bed, I guess.
Very well. Hiya.
All right.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Get back here. You think you're going? You're going to go play in the blood pool, aren't you? I know they can't unveil the fog of war.
Yokata.
They make crazy little noises.
Where shall I display my skill and expertise? Nothing dangerous, I would hope.
Oh, we got stairs up. Exit to surface, really?
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
More stakes. And a scroll of identify. Some more stakes. Don't want to make sure we have enough stakes. Because the stakes are really high.
Fleet of foot and all that.
And all that. Okay, so that's this section of the tomb. Haste wearing off.
Yoshimo is willing.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle. Live by the sword. Live a good long time. Stand back for justice.
No, Minsk, you must stay with us. Okay, so the other vampire, or Lassel, whatever. I'm not sure if he went this way or this way.
You're right behind me, right?
Kinda. Fledgling vampire casting a spell.
If memory serves.
Whatever you need, I do it well.
Yoshimo saves. Oconi is gonna try out her new mace.
See battle bow? Run, bow, run!
Who's this? Tanova? Oh, bro. Looking for a spell. I was wondering which of us had the swarming insects, but. We should get hasted again.
All right.
Yeah, we didn't make that. Oh, did we kill that thing? Okay, good.
Your life shall be mine.
Oh,
then it's faulty.
Oh, mirror image. Oh, I'm held? What am I doing? Oh, we never got rid of Mint's energy drain. I'm stunned. Do you have any good spells? Breach. I don't know if it matters which one I target. Whoops. Yeah. Why not keep... Yeah, we're reloading. I just want to see how this goes. Because three of us died almost instantly. I couldn't move the whole time anyway.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Oh, now we have to go kill
Jump
those things.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle. Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
All right, where are you?
Trust is for the foolish and the dead.
Okay.
Stand back for justice.
Come on, guys.
I shall follow your strength.
Just come this way.
Destiny awaits.
Yes, it awaits this way, not
now, Natha.
Over there somewhere. Oh, is this where the flesh golem? Do we have to fight that again? What was in here? I forgot. I don't know who I'm... You? There. You? There. You? There.
See battle, Bo! Run, Bo! Run!
Oh, there's nothing in here. Okay. Alright, and these things weren't trapped.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Okay.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Yeah, let's try to summon Hacky Shar. Okay. Does she have her special thing? Oh, we didn't go in the pool, did we?
Butt kicking for goodness.
Gotta go get that again. I don't want to use that. Were these all just pillows and stuff?
You point, I punch.
Wow, I guess it's a heavier mace. Listen to this mace sound. And this. Well, that's
swords,
cool.
Not words. Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
I think we should rest before taking on this next challenge. All right.
A dose, Quarth.
Fine.
Protection from evil. And haste when we get closer. Actually, yeah, animate dead first. Okay. Now protection from evil. So even these things are undead and technically evil, they're also protected from evil.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
A lot of talk about evil. Okay. Moving in the skeletons. Attacking.
Minsk and Boost. The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
Yes, Abil.
Alright, so we are not messing around over here. Summon the Pit Fiend.
Such menial tasks.
Ever live by the sword, live a good long time.
Okay, there he is. It's Tanova. What do we have? Not a lot of good magic dispelling things. We got, she has Breach. Let's try Breach on this guy. Spell protection's removed. Pit Fiend is uninjured, but fell down? Simulacrum he's casting. Oh! It's not mirror image, it's simulacrum. A Pit Fiend is stunned.
I am ready, I think.
Here. Greater Malazan. Oh, he's got a contingency of stone skin. Destroy the fledgling vampire. Now, get him. I'm attacking with range.
A simple matter.
Oh!
Fine. What? Such menial tasks.
Is he still stunned? Throwing minute meteors at me, too? Domination. But I'm taking damage. Domination on Yoshimo.
What do you need?
Oh, I never restored. What is my issue with not remembering to get rid of the energy drain? Now we got two of us energy drained. Three, actually. I don't know what my mental block is with that, guys.
You require my counsel, yes?
A simple matter.
Jeez, I guess my haste wore off. Oh, we turned into a gaseous form now. I guess
fine.
I can come back. Okay, let's go. Well, we can't all go.
As you desire.
Come on, guys. Let's go. We gotta wait for Minsk. And Yoshimo. Where is he? Where's Yoshimo? He's mazed.